The parable of the sower gives us a picture of what it looks like to allow the cares of this world to really take over our life. Jesus is explaining the parable of the sower when he says the sower sows the word among the thorns. And he says it like this. This is the word sown among the thorns, that the cares of this world and the deceitfulness of riches and the desires for other things enter in, choke the word, and it becomes unfruitful. So really, thorns and thistles in our lives that choke the word of God are the things that we allow to replace our relationship and our connection with God and pursuing him and allowing other things, the deceitfulness of riches, the deception that comes with acquiring stuff and the desire for other things, things other than God, trying to just accomplish things in this world, will choke things in our lives. And so if we're going to truly cast our care upon the Lord and get care out of our life where it doesn't dominate us, we're going to have to recognize what it is. Do we desire other things? Are there things in our lives we're pursuing that are not of God? And if we'll do that, we'll recognize that, then we can pull the thorns and thistles out of our lives and allow the good word in good soil to produce fruit and to remain fruitful. And that's what he's asking of us. So as we're thinking about this today, let's just ask the Lord, Father, what in my life am I allowing to choke out your word? What am I allowing in my life to cause me to be unfruitful? I want to be fruitful for your kingdom. What are the things that are hindering me from that are holding me back? What are my plans and my desires that you're asking me to lay down at your feet so I can pursue you with everything that you have for me, so that I can pull out the thorns and the thistles and allow the good word of God to produce fruit for the kingdom of God in my life?